In other news today, a longtime councilman in Delaware County is facing prison time for a kickback scheme. A jury convicted Upland Borough Councilman Edward Mitchell. He had hidden cameras, they say, and microphones installed around the borough hall. He then received tens of thousands of dollars back from the company hired to install them. Mitchell is still on the council for now. He will be sentenced in September.